Thank you.
Chicago people don't look very helped to me. But it looks like a tragedy.
Well, you got
to help Cabrini Green. Was that one of his
projects? You got to keep trying to help people. I mean,
you can't. No, you need to try to help people by scolding them to help themselves. If you keep rewarding them for sleeping in, then they'll never get out of slavery. Why would you support slavery?
You're blaming the people at the bottom. I have nothing whatsoever to do with it.
I'm blaming people who refuse to be productive.
Why don't you blame the people who have the blame? Why don't you ever?
What do you want to blame the people who have jobs and produce things?
I want to blame the Koch brothers and the billionaires and all the people who robbed the taxpayers of this country. Absolutely.
The government is the one who's robbed the taxpayers of this country.
What would we do without government? Expect the rich people to take care of the poor? Are you crazy?
The rich people are the ones providing jobs.
No,
the government
not.
Doesn't provide
squats. Well, there are no jobs. There are no jobs.
Where there are jobs are rich people who put all their lives on the line to get creative.
Rich people don't pay squat, and it's proven.
Guys, let me just jump in here. We're going to take a quick break. We're going to take a quick break. We'll talk about something you all can agree on, Sarah Palin, in just a moment.